ban me. Sorry, I jinxed it. Ban me. No, Pancake Flipper. We will not ban your pancakey goodness. We're gonna force you to stay in here and fight off waffles. Round two, fight! All right, now that we got all that out of our system, let's get swifty. Quiz it 17 months in a row. Thank you so much for your resubscription and support for the channel, or to the channel? I don't know what the proper English is there. Woo! Oh, ho, 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 yeah, oh. Can I juice them? Juice one of them. Feckling waffles. Fight me at PAX. What the hell does feckling mean? I feel like I've looked this word up before and I just didn't retain it. Waffles are polite pancakes, they hold the syrup. No, dude. Pancakes absorb the syrup into their very center. And they're so soft and fluffy like little clouds. I just like the texture of a pancake. I'm the fire starter. Teach me English at Cobalt Shriek or chat. What is the right way? I mean, you're doing a pretty good job, it looks like. Gentle. Oh, this little bass is still alive. And water barrel down. That's okay, we just got a key. Leave that here, we gotta go find the blacksmith, shopkeeper looking dude. Yeah. Oh, get up in those bushes. Smells good with my robot nose that I don't actually have. So far, so good. Okay, then. I like those. Boo, 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 boo. Would the clone even help the robot? I wonder how much health he'd spawn back on the first floor with. You clone the robot. That's the big ticket item we're always hoping for, is the clone. Ideally, I think you'd want to kill yourself on the fifth floor after getting all of your chests and checking the shop. Because that way you're not wasting health or ammo killing the dragon unless you think you could flawless him. Or going through hell and not really getting any items. Hey, Cobalt, I got a rainbow chest earlier. Uh-huh. I bet you did. Careful, that could be a mimic rainbow chest type. The mimics ripped my ass up last game so hard, and they didn't even have anything good inside of them. Bullshit. Oh. I'm so angry. It's okay. I'm fine! It's completely cool. That chandelier, you know what? I was in its way. I was in that chandelier's way. Do 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 do. Robalt, today is the day I feel it. Rainbow! Not in that room. We're gonna have four chests, or three chests on this floor. One is a red chest, though, so that's pretty nice. Cha-ching. Cha-ching. Chachi. Is it breathing? Why you do this to me? I get all excited. Get my hopes up, my dreams. I'm up in the clouds. And then I get a cursed phone. Hello, battle apples. Redemption! Fuck these guys, man. They just try to do the X attack from Chrono Trigger on me. Chemical warfare, motherfucker! That poison actually rips. These guys, anyway. Oh, a blunderbuss. And two keys. I don't think I want to open that little shit door with it. I do want to go see what's up here, though. What's up, partner? A Thompson submachine gun. My favorite character is the bullet still, Arduous Bow. Love that little fucker. Alright, let's dip. Should look for the secret room, probably. The Chrono Trigger reference. I'm saying, Malison. I got it around here somewhere. I've got the DS version with me. The DS version is pretty cool. They, like, added some extra content. It's got all the updated cinematic scenes from, like, the PlayStation version that they redid. It's pretty nice. Guess I'll use the Thompson. You know what I haven't seen in a while? An AK-47. I want a nice old spray can. We have not found a rainbow chest yet. This game hates me. Why can't you just love me, game? I just want to be loved. Got one. I could use the big boy. We'll save it for a different room, though. That's a little bit more difficult. More challenging. What's up, Chester Macfield? Or McField? This thing's got some scoot on it. Better than I remember. Fuck all these tips. Just the tip? Just my tip? Woo! Push him back, push him back. We're almost out of ammo for this sweet-ass gun. Alright, and we are spent. Did I just kill him by rolling? Gonna have to blunderbuss it now. It's like shooting shrapnel out of a fire hose. Did we ever finish Uncharted? We did not. Actually. I did. I 100%ed all the achievements. Now we're looking for... Ooh. I like bouncy bullets. I would like bouncy bullets. There's also a shield for sale. Fuck you! Gotta wait till this clears out a little bit before I can go at him. Still can't afford it. I can take your tip anytime. Thanks, Tijano. Appreciate it, man. Play tanks. Then is the position easy. You just need to save the carry and tank the damage. Wait, what are we talking about? Are we talking about an RPG or Overwatch? Or Heroes of the Storm? Motherfucker! We honored Grandpa real good. Doesn't look like there's a way around this room either. I said we did not finish Uncharted. The PlayStation is upstairs. I've been too lazy to move it down here. Plus, I don't know. I just don't think it's a good game to stream. I think I need to finish that on my own. Or maybe, like, if we're doing a marathon or something this weekend. And, I really need something to play. Maybe we'll finish it out. We don't have much more to go. Oh my god, I have to go up in the middle. That's fucked. Oh my god. Fuck! The damn trap rooms. Oh. Feels Dave, man. I suck at that trap room so hard. Damn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. I'm not tilted, I just fucked up in the trap room real bad. And with the robot, those shields are like... I mean, they're everything. Shit. It's pretty rough. Okay. Am I just really rusty? We gonna die. Too much bullet play. I'm pretty sad right now. I think it's maybe telling me to play Warhammer, like, the gods are telling me I need to play some Warhammer. The J-Wolf. You gotta make me choose like that. damn greenskins. Fuck.
My stomach is like, eat something, you dick. You haven't eaten today.
Please don't play Warhammer. Flex Luthor, I like Warhammer, you know? I apologize if you don't. I want to beat it really bad. I want to kill the chaos. I should have gone for it. The shitty thing about this game is the less I read chat, the better I do. I don't know why. Just because I'm fully focusing. I can focus like a freak if I need to play really well in a game, but reading chat's my favorite thing about streaming. Matthew, I want to win the vampire campaign. Please. I jumped! Whatever, mate. I know I jumped. You all saw it. Damn, damn, damn. Dude, this guy is fucking poisoned. Thank you, Mango Snake. For the 13 months in a row. Mango-licious. Yeah, take it, sucker. Oh my god, guys. I am so sorry. I don't know what to say. Damn. Damn, 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 damn. Onward! We'd need like 4 Gun Knights and a Polaris with a metronome to win at this point. Done full robot runs, man. Flawless all the bosses. Basically, I haven't played much the past couple of days. What's on the sub? Roast beef, lettuce, mayo. That's like a Dijon mustard. What else? I think that's it. Oh, cheese. Of course, cheese. And it's on Jimmy John, delicious, buttery, yummy bread. We got this, guys. I believe that we can win this run. All we need is one rainbow chest, guys, so we can win this run. believe in the rainbow. I mean, I shoot nukes. Come on. That guy almost touched me. Doo-doo. Junior's on that ass. Don't worry. Get him, Junior. How's the rainbow chest situation? Dire. What you buying? What you selling? Yep. Ah, oh, makes him so happy. His little face just lights up, and then I can sit on it all day. What is this shit? Don't mind me. I got a feeling. Nope. I was wrong. I'm gonna stick to the good old sidearm. I wish I had a Mega Buster. That Resident Evil reference. Resident Evil 4, baby? It's like the best one. What's everybody's favorite Resident Evil? I really like Nemesis as well. I liked Resident Evil 4, like, the best. What is everybody's favorite? Did I miss out on any good ones? I didn't play 6. I didn't mind 5. I thought 5 was okay. A lot of people didn't like 5. Resident Evil 2, 4 is the best. I thought so too. It's a mimic! Junior! Kill him, Junior! Kill him! Motherfucker trying to grab my shit. Nucleusum! 2 months in a row, welcome back. I just don't have shit for weapons now. I got this one red chest with this curse thing in it. It's a key. Just what we needed.
Kappa?
Revelations. Hello there, any rainbow. Yeah, right. Agent Avocado, 12 months in a row. Thanks for subbing for a whole fucking year, man. God, you've been around way longer than that. Have you played Overwatch? Oh, yeah. I'm not bad at Overwatch, actually. Oh, my God. I suck at this one really bad. Might be all that we get. Yep. I have no idea how to get this one. I guess like that. Oh, now we're double cursed, Daddy! Yay, double curse! But you have the nipples on your neck! Wait, what? Giraffes have nipples on their neck? I didn't know about this. I can work with that. Cold reality. Don't think we're gonna find much else, guys. Let's keep on trucking and motherfucking. Hadouken! Slow down, baby girl. Oh, God. Look how easy this is. You just keep doing it. You just keep doing your thing, lady. Yeah. Ring me. Remarino. She doesn't look as cold anymore. We gotcha. Freeze equals cheese. Mmm, I love cheese. It's delicious. If you get hit by that ring, it's more of like a sound ring or something that she does around her. And it basically makes it where you can't fire your weapon for a little bit. Can a robot turn to stone? I'm sure it can. She turns flesh into stone. Why not, like, robot skin? Makes it so you can't shoot. Yep. Bingo. Open thine face, mortal. Motherfucker! That's the second time I've been hit by environmental bullshit. We're just gonna have two shields the whole time. And that's all there is to it. Give me shields. We'll take this way. Freeze. I don't think people would want to watch me play Overwatch on stream. Maybe I'm completely wrong. Maybe I should do a curse poll. I have no clue. Killing it. Man, I can't wait for Afterbirth Plus to come out. I just don't know what games, like, I'm looking forward to coming out now. Oh yeah, Spittles. I got a bunch of skins, guys. Yeah, I have no desire to watch Overwatch gameplay. Yeah, I'm sure you're not the only one. I mean, I'm sure we'd have some awesome people that would still hang out, but is that what the majority of our community wants? I don't know. We might play it for fun a little bit, see how we go. How we do, I guess. How we go? What the fuck language am I speaking sometimes? Hoop. Oh, that was close. TF2 greater than Overwatch? Dude, TF2 is so fucking old. And it's just Team Fortress Classic reskinned. I just don't see the innovation or appeal there besides hats. Like, cool, you got a nice hat, bro. Come on. My chicken the chicken. Ah! A lot of people have not played Overwatch today for the first time. Yeah, I hate when, like, everybody plays the same fucking game. It is ridiculous. And only, like, the top three people get any new people coming through their channels, and you have to wait for them to, like, go offline. It's really crazy how Twitch works. Like, I have a question, guys. If you're watching a game that you really like, and the person that you're watching play it goes offline, do you just get offline, or do you go and look at the game list and click on the next highest view count? Or do you actually scan through all of them and find one that you like? Got him. You stop watching. You get offline. I'm sure a lot of people are mobile and stuff, let's get offline. Neither. Go offline. A lot of people go offline. Scan. Okay. Go back to the following page. Well, maybe you guys are just like the 1%. And you all just congregate here and I love you. Mail time. I'm going for it. Let's do this shit. Nuke me, baby. Is this thing not poisonable? Oh, we got a red daddy over here. We gotta go take care of that. Motherfucker! Why does this gun suck so bad? I don't even care about flawlessing the boss, I just don't want to get hit at all. I don't want to get hit by anything. It's the big one! That doesn't do shit to the tank, man. The tank is ready for nuclear warfare. They're like, shit, they stole that phone from the inside of the tank. We got it! Play well, get keys. Great. I have 4 keys already. How many chests have I had on this floor? None? Oh. I am spamming the... Look, dude. This is as fast as it goes. I don't know what to tell you. I'm hitting the button 3 times faster than it's shooting. I gave you the demonstration and everything. I was not looking. I was reading chat. Thought I had that shit on lockdown. Chicken. What's up, Crix? This thing's got a pretty low cooldown. We should probably use it more often. It's my own fault for reading chat while there's enemies in the room that I don't know if I can clear without getting hit. You really don't ever want to look away from the screen in this game when you're fighting something. Between rooms is the way to go for sure. Good job, Wolf Jr. That's a start. Now we just need like 3 more. Oh, chicken, my chicken. Why can't you sell Gun Knight shit, worthless? Or at least a shield. I wasted a key to come in here. Whatever, play well, get keys. We're gonna have to play well or we're gonna die. I think that's it, actually. Kamarat incoming. We're about to be on the fourth floor. Real scared. Somebody said that finding an armor piece gives you a better chance to find other armor pieces. I've never even found two before in the same run. Thank you, Bandy, for 16 months in a row. The sub is tasty. Look at this thing. Let's go. Hey, at least we made it further than the third floor this time. I'm gonna Harry Potter magic all these motherfuckers real quick. Go! Totally Jimmy John's. It is. Delicious, juicy Jimmy John's. Fuck! Why is there a Skull Daddy in here? Skull Daddy this. Get him, Wolf. Let the Wolf do some work here. Try to conserve our ammo. Items recharge while active. That's pretty cool. Yep. Jimmy John's is delicious. Too bad they don't deliver near me. We have to go get it every time. They deliver so fast because they deliver only 5 feet within a proximity of around them. Ooh, I don't know if I should have recharged this. Maybe my magic wand should have been my recharge. Well, we got it now. Firehouse subs is good too. But I've gotten cold subs from Firehouse Sub that was supposed to be like hot. So it kind of made me a little meh. Like my meatballs were frozen inside. It was awful. But aside from that, usually, yeah, I get really good subs from there. Do I even have red health? I can't even do that because I don't have red health. It's kind of bullshit. You don't want to take shields, man? Why race this against shields? Fuck you, table! We got a decent amount of money, yeah. That's not gonna help us at all. This will. We don't need keys. We're gonna have plenty of keys. You son of a bitch. I'm not even taking this duct tape. It fucks my guns up. Every time. Bum 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 bum. Mail's here. All your friends are chickens. Yes. Combo chicken! Beautiful. Worst room right here. We got it done. You want the duct tape. You like the duct tape. You need the duct tape. Do the duct tape. Are you guys trying to hypnotize me or something? What am I gonna duct tape together, guys? I don't even have two good guns. And I need all my ammo. I got stuck on the corner there. I tried to go back around it to dodge it. Didn't end up working for me. Don't worry, we're gonna three shield this all the way through the lich. Oh man! Run Saber! Oh boy, the Helix! How do we get so lucky? Oh, fuck me! Gonna be the High Priest. Oh, already with this bullshit, huh? Kill Skull! It didn't reload! Oh, I only have 6 bullets. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Could have got an extra health there. Really? The shit luck we're having right now, man. I don't want the duct tape. It's gonna cost like 100. And I don't have any good guns, and it's gonna make me waste my ammo. It's 108, guys. Duct tape that to my magic. I could duct tape my two best guns together. It's so shit. I don't even have any good guns for it. I hate you guys sometimes. Really? Helix in mailbox. Oh boy. I hate you guys. That's so good. Oh yeah. Let's give it a whirl. Probably one of the better ones we've had. It's not that bad. It's got 250 ammo, which is pretty sexy. Fuck dunked. Get out of here, you little red bat. You mad, bro? I don't try to triple shoot. This game is sexy. Yeah, it is. Guys, we are only 5 new followers away from 287,000. What the hell? Beautiful. One room at a time. I'm probably gonna play more Isaac when it comes out. Afterbirth Plus. I've already played a bunch of modded stuff. I don't really like. I don't know. I'm really bored of it. I'm very bored of it at this point. I've tried everything I can do to not be bored of it. I'm just gonna have to wait for the mods to come out for Afterbirth Plus and the new content. Then we will dive right back into it. It's gonna have to be after August that the DLC comes out. Probably in October or November again. Because they're talking about showing it to us at PAX, which is in August, even though they said they wanted to have it out by like midsummer. Castriel, 36 months in a row. Welcome back, Castriel. Look what we can't get now. Oh, get the duct tape, Koblat. Get the duct tape. We can't even get the sweet Gun Knight helm now. It's the first time I've ever even seen a second piece. It's not worth the money. Unless I had more pieces. We're gonna need ammo soon. R. Connor! Welcome back 4 months in a row! Thank you, R. Connor, for subbing to the channel. Hope you're doing well. Point blank, baby? Sweet. This gun's actually pretty good. This gun's carrying us a little bit right now. Oh look, another key that we're not gonna really need. Unless you find a key shop. Boom, shakalaka. Is that it? Of course not. Joffrey. Oof. Use a chicken, motherfucker. This does nothing for us. Great item to find on the last floor for the robot. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Told you the duct tape was worth. I don't know. I really like that Gun Knight helm still. And that was quick, Kyra. Oh, fuck. Let me take a peekaboo here. Oh, that one looks really good. Wow. Look at this emote, guys. Sneak peek, sneak peek. I only have 2 shots left in this. Ugh. Of course, Lisa. It looks good. I really like the way it's colored. That looks swag as fuck. Nuke me, daddy. Oh, he's still alive! Sneaky little bastard. I don't know if we're gonna live through the forge, but goddammit, I gotta try. Okay. There's one more chesticle somewhere, though. That'll probably have a gun in it. I like guns. Those cursed dudes have so much HP. It's like 4 or 5 times the regular amount. It's ridiculous. Bum 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 bum. Hit him with the glitter bomb! That enemy is beautiful. I need a longer range gun. God, this thing sucks. Thanks for the health. Nobody needs that shit. I wish I could eat the red health. Oh, what a gun. Oh, wasn't that worth coming back for? Sarcasm. Well. No ammo, huh? We're fucked. They're not selling any ammo, guys. We're so fucked. Oh, no! This is gonna be bad. I don't know if we have enough firepower for this. Yeah, but the enemies stay alive longer and can shoot longer, the badger. So it's a little bit different. This is actually working fairly well on him. Like one of the easiest attacks to dodge. Come on, I even jumped in everything. Yep. Thought I was gonna get hit by that again for a second. Ugh. I'm dead. I knew it. Well, shit, guys. We did not find any rainbow chests yet. Rest in pieces, sir. Rest in pieces. Alright, well, I think we're gonna play some Warhammer now. That was fun.